care if he's Donald Trump's son. I don't care if it's the goddamn Pope, the mother scratching Roman Catholic Church. We don't pay that kind of money for guest appearances, highest lady. Look, you tell Don Jr. if he doesn't like it, he can sit on it and spin. Hi, sweetie.
Is this gonna take long?
No, I just wanted to tell you that the ratings for the Willing Show are going through the roof.
Couldn't you have just, like, texted me that?
Listen, sweetie, you keep doing what you're doing, and one day you're gonna take over this network. Brian, now we're just talking about you. Here, come on in, sit down.
I tried to stop
you. You have a seat, young man.
Your 7 p.m. just canceled.
Oh, well, then order me a rub down from that massage parlor down the street.
That's woke. Yes, Your Highness.
What'd you say?
I said yes, Genghis.
We'll talk later. Isn't she wonderful?
Hi, Carmela. I have something very important to talk to you about, Mr. Liebowitz.
Well, I got something important for you, too.
Yeah, I know.
Brian, you make me so happy.
Really?
Ratings of this network, they're going ape-turned.
Thanks, but I need to ask you if...
Listen, since you're making me a happy man, I'm going to do something for you that'll make you happy.
What is it? What?
I want to take you and my little wonderkid there for dinner at Gallagher's Steakhouse.
Gallagher's?
Gallagher's is aged beets, the best damn cheesecake in the city.
Thank you, Mr. Liebowitz, but I really need to talk
Whoops,
to you about...
No time. I'm late for the 6:30.
The 6:30, that's what I wanted to talk to you about.
Out of my way, Willing.
I need you to give me my job back.
I didn't give you a job back? You had a goddamn mind. You lost your job. I gave it a Lefty Holtz.
You don't understand. It's my wife.
You're going to have your goddamn wife tell me how to do my goddamn job? Huh?
Please. I'll do anything.
This is America, Willing. Sic transit gloria. Glory fades. You ought to be happy you still have your job. You ingrate. Security!
No, I am happy, I am. It's just my wife. She's gonna leave me if I don't get my job
back. Then she leaves.
Could you at least give me a raise?
A raise? Are you nuts? Why is everybody trying to drag me dry here? Security!
Please, Mr. Liebowitz.
Security!
Sir.
No, it's fine. I'm willing to cooperate. I just want my job back. I'm willing to do anything you say. No, it's fine. It's fine. He knows me. I know Mr. Liebowitz. No, it's fine.
No.
And in other news, something very close to home. Channel 7's very own Brian Willing has had yet another nervous breakdown.
This time attacking the head of the network, Seymour Liebowitz. Willing was subdued and taken in for psychological evaluation. News 7 will cover every minute of former anchor Brian Willing's recovery in a new special called Brian's Struggle. The new series will begin airing Sunday at 9 p.m.
Willing.
That's essential.